Seizing 11 starters orders online.
Racing in the Everest. Bouncing outside. Ipai is holding as they run on down to the line, and Zingyi player pulls away and wins the Everest.
Another hurdle race for me, and away we go. Better us back up. And it's the time to do it. Racing in the Japan Cup right back drop. Think Skip's going to be caught at a line more of this one. It's going to go back up. Towards like the Bunchaman takes it. Hail to the victor of Leo in this final race on day two. There's a race on with my Zoom players on it.
Not as free as the British Cup.
Oh, and John Janice got a bomb
team. Here they go. And my Zoom is just going to get a bomb team. And then,
finally,
he's going
to win. Oh, how's that? It's going to win my British Cup.
There they go. And then, the team takes it. Pretty cool. My good sense. There we go. Not as strong in a glow. Simskip needs the post. Simskip. Last opening's over and more surely about
9 to give
him 10. Start his orders. A fleet that will be far from 2 seconds. Some may not curve the house. Look at about. Is he going to go on all this mighty country?